Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about how to solve missing DLL problem. So let's start. When you open the old file, which is saved in the lower version of 3D Max, and when you open it in the higher version, you will see this kind of problem, missing DLL problem. And yeah, so this is the cause, this is the problem, and it is very easy to solve this kind of problem. So what we are going to do is we will use a 3D Max script called remove missing plugins. Okay, so as you see, after I ran this script, this problem will be solved. So as you see, a lot of attributes are missing, and the script solved those missing attributes. So what you need to do is just go to the scripting, then run script. After that, you run remove missing plugin. So I will put a link in the description so that you can download the script. Okay, so I am trying to open another file, which is done in the previous version of 3D Max. I was using 3D Max 2018 previously. Now after that, I need to switch to 3D Max 2021. Then this problem occurs, and I have to fix it in order to avoid unnecessary problems when I render. Okay. So normally I mostly use two 3D Max scripts. One is mesh scene cleaning, as you see now. So it will clean all the unnecessary animation layers. And another one is remove missing plugins, which is the main topic for today. So yep, so this is the old file, and we are going to run that script. So we go to the scripting, then run script. Then after that, choose remove missing plugin. Then you have to wait for a while. After that, problem will be solved. So as you see here, 1019 and 06 missing plugins have been removed from this file. So those missing plugins will not appear or will not pop up in the future whenever you open this file. Alright, and that's it. This is the solution. Okay, so this problem will always happen, especially when you open an old file from the newer version of 3D Max, because the lower version of 3D Max has the different material settings and all attributes which doesn't have in the newer versions of 3D Max. So in that case, they will show you which one, material attribute are missing. So in that case, you don't need to worry about that too much, and just run this script. I believe that most of you guys already know about this missing plugin, remove missing plugin script, since long time ago. This is not a new script, this is very old script, but it's still useful until now. So it is compatible with any kind of a 3D Max version, so you don't need to worry about like what kind of version you're using. Alright, then as you see, I am trying to open different kinds of projects, and which I have done in the previous lower versions of 3D Max. So as you see, just do run script, then remove missing plugin. Then after that, the problem will be solved in a few seconds. Alright, so this is the main topic for today, and I hope you guys are doing well with this tutorial or this script. and I will put a link to down in order to download this script below in the description. So yeah, this is for today, and I will see you guys next time in the next video. And if you got some comments, I can leave your comments. If you have them, any other problems or opinions, you can put your comments, right? You can write down your in the comment center. Okay, so see you guys next time. Bye bye.